skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. To think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Sir, can you turn the music down?
Down means off.
You know why I pulled you over this morning?
Well, I'm pretty sure I wasn't speeding. I've been using the cruise control, so I don't...
No, sir, your windshield. License and registration, please.
Right. This was from Wayfarer 515. My house was in the debris field.
Okay.
And that's what shattered my windshield, some piece of wreckage from the plane.
I understand.
You know of Flight 515, the plane crash? You're wearing the ribbon?
Yes, sir, I'm quite aware of Wayfarer 515. I was one of the first responders on scene.
Then what are you doing?
Citing you, sir.
What?
Oh, man. Last night, somebody broke in my place, Joe. I got robbed.
What?
Yeah, somebody. They got all of our stuff. Okay. All of it. You get me?
Mr. White? Huh? The blue stuff. It's like uncanny.
They knew exactly where to look. I mean, say something, man, all right? Yell at me or something, come on!
Mr. White!
All of whom think that I am right on the edge of bankruptcy. I mean, it's insane.
Well, I guess that's why gangsters had malls.
What?
Gun malls. Haven't you ever seen White Heat?
Yeah, I've seen White Heat, but I don't see how that pertains.
And there's my side, and you haven't heard my side yet. You haven't heard any of it at all.
You're a drug dealer.
No, what? How? What?
Yeah.
Please.
Okay. Okay. Then we go to the police.
What?
We tell them everything, that you're a drug dealer, afraid for your safety and
whoa,
the safety
whoa,
of your family,
whoa, whoa,
and you need
what?
You need
Are
help.
You, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well, what choice is there, Walt?
What
I
choice?
Mean, if you're in danger,
wait,
then
wait,
it would
wait,
be
stop,
absolute.
Wait,
then
wait,
we
wait,
have
stop,
to...
Stop, stop.
I say it has to.
Why?
I just do.
Well, that clears things up.
I don't like him.
Oh.
Bogdan. He was condescending to me, rude about you, and I do not like him. Simple as that.
Hey, nobody appreciates a passionate woman more than I do. But in this business, and Walt can back me up on this, the number one rule is don't take things personally.
What do you mean, rude about me?
something along the lines of, you weren't man enough to face him yourself.
What?
That you had to send your woman to do your business for you.
Okay, speaking as your lawyer, I'm going to go on record and say this is a bad idea. Now, I advise against...
It's this one.
Okay, so, what?
That's right.